On the season premiere of Charm School 2, crazy-ass Megan described crazy-ass Heather's outfit, and it was surprisingly perfect. Who knew she had it in her?
Heather shows up in a combination of a 80s wrestler, superhero, like comic book, ugly whore, streetwalker bitch.
Whore and streetwalker? Somebody's got a thesaurus.
Oh my God, that's so funny. I almost bought that same outfit at Hogan Knows Dress.